The word count of your blog should be the determining factor for how many keywords your blog targets. If your blog is too short, then the targeting will not work properly, and Google might consider it keyword stuffing. Like everything with SEO, it's a balance act. For reference, for a 1,000 word count blog, you should be targeting 2 keywords.